incredible scars and never forgive. I tried so hard.